This is high school senior JaShaun Smith with the between the legs dunk from just inside the free throw line. You may remember JaShaun doing a windmill dunk from the free throw line in December, but now he's really stepped up his game with this slam. It's an ode to NBA dunk contest winner Zach LaVine's dunk from this year, and he makes it look so easy. If he's just a high school senior now, imagine what he's going to do at Longwood University next year.